German Chancellor Angela Merkel cannot afford to bail out Deutsche Bank. The government denied a newspaper report on Wednesday that it was working on a rescue plan for Germany's biggest bank, as its shares went into a tailspin fueled by a demand for up to $14 billion from US authorities for missing mortgage-backed securities before the financial crisis. Germany, which has insisted Italy and others accept tough conditions in tackling their problem lenders, can ill afford to be seen to go soft on its flagship bank, the Frankfurter Allgemeine wrote. Of course Chancellor Merkel doesn't want to give Deutsche Bank any state aid, it wrote in a front-page editorial. She cannot afford it from the point of view of foreign policy because Berlin is taking a hard line in the Italian bank rescue. The Munich-based Süddeutsche Zeitung wrote that Merkel would be breaking a promise to taxpayers if she were to bail the bank out, which could spell disaster for her re-election bid next year as the anti-immigration AfD party gains ground. The AfD is already benefiting from a backlash against Merkel's open-door refugee policy, making huge gains in two regional elections last month and hitting an all-time high of 16% support in an opinion poll last week. Shares in Deutsche Bank recovered somewhat on Friday from a record low.